Hello everyone. So here in the question, it asks about the difference in the relationship between the photoreceptors and